Spezza can't get anywhere. Kukan, play in front. Off a leg, delayed call, and play. Spezza's we've got a fight, fight going.
He's going to fight Scott Herring, or it's Dean Kukan.
And Kukan handling himself pretty good there.
Yeah, he is. I'm not sure if Kukan's ever been in a fight, but boy, it looks like he knows what he's doing. He's a big guy. And Spezza, the veteran there, hangs in. And
look at the smiles on the face.
Great reaction on the bench.
Coaches, players smiling there.
Takes a lot of courage to drop the gloves, especially a guy like Kukan. I don't know if he's ever done it before, but he accepts the challenge. There's a shot to the ear by Spezza. Spezza won't let him go. He knows he's going to go to the penalty box, so he keeps riding him.
Original bell number 19.
I wonder if Spezza's
going to
get instigated.
5 minutes for fighting each.
Okay, no instigator. He definitely dropped the gloves first. Look at Dean Kukan. He's loading up, reaching back for the popcorn, and then just whatever you got behind that punch. Oh, yeah.